And two doors from me was Frankie Fraser. Mad. Gentleman. A fucking gentleman. But he didn't give a fuck for no one. He didn't give a fuck for no one. When they was doing downstairs, and they was doing the toilet, it was all corrugated sheets. He come down with a fucking brush and smashed all his corrugated sheets to pieces. The man was a nut-nut, but he was likeable nut-nut, you know what I mean?